morning everyone. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Welcome to our EBS class. In previous lesson, we have learned about explorations, discoveries and invention. In that, we have learned, do you remember what we have learned? Well, we have learned, in olden days, it was only possible to travel across Asia, Africa and Europe. Okay? However, the rulers, they blocked different roads which were passing through their lands. Okay, what we have learned? We have learned that in olden days, it was only possible to travel across Asia, Africa and Europe. But the rulers, they blocked different roads which were passing through their lands. For that, people had to explore new ways and new routes to travel and to reach these lands. Okay, so different explorers, they explored different roads and different routes. Okay, now in today's lesson, we are going to learn in detail about discovery and invention. Okay, in that we will learn difference between discovery and invention as well importance of discovery and invention. Okay, so open your notebooks and write down the keywords. The keywords are discoveries, invention and delegate. What are the keywords? The first keyword is discoveries. Repeat after me. Yes. Discoveries. Then second one is inventions. What is second one? Inventions. And third word is delegate. Okay. What is third word? Third word is delegate. Now my dear students, as we have learned before, what is discovery? Can you tell? Yes. Discovery means finding for the first time an information, a place or an object. Okay. What is discovery? Discovery is finding for the first time an information, a place or an object. But which object? The object which already exists. Okay. Which object? The object which already exists. Now, here we are having some examples of discoveries. First example is of fire. Fire. The first one of the most important discoveries which made by early human. Okay, and it is too much important nowadays also. Means they found out how to create fire and how to use fire. Now also we are using fire for different things. Second one is medicine. Do you know a man, his name was Charkha. What he did? He discovered the importance of cleanliness for digestion and for good health. Okay. From that, we are knowing him. He is usually known as father of medicine in India. Okay. Now, fingertips. My dear students, observe your fingertips. Can you observe something? Yes. There are some patterns. Can you see the patterns? Yes. Do you know what these patterns are? Good. These patterns are fingerprints. And these fingerprints we are using for finding criminals. Okay. These discoveries help us in many ways. Okay. These discoveries help us in many ways. Now, we'll see invention. Do you know what is invention? Yes. Invention means designing or creating new things. The all machines are tools we are using in day-to-day life. These are the example of invention. Okay. Means mobile, telephone, fan, light. These all are inventions. Because these things are man-made or these things are designed or created by someone. Okay. Here we are having some example. Like wheel. Wheel is very important tool. Why? Because it helps us for traveling. Okay, it helps us for traveling and transport. It makes traveling and transport very easy and fast. Then we have discovered it for wrapping delicate things. But after that, people found out its many other uses, such as writing and many things. Okay. Then ball pen. In 1938, there was a person whose name was L.J. Widow, and he found out the first ball pen. Okay. Before that, people were using fountain pen to write. Okay. Now, can you tell me what we have learned? Yes, we have learned difference between discovery and invention. In that, we have learned discoveries are the information or place or an object which already exists. We find out first time the thing which are already exist. But in invention, man or anyone can create or design new things. Means all machines and tools are the example of invention. Okay. As we all know that if we travel to new place, we learn many things about that place. Okay. It means discovery led to many inventions. With the help of discovery, we can invent new things or many things which we can use in our daily life. Can you tell me any one discovery which led to many inventions? Yes, I have written here. Discovery of fire. What? Discovery of fire led to invention of stove, matchstick and fire extinguisher. Okay, in this way we are having many discoveries which leads to invention. Okay, now I have written some names of things here, and we have to sort out these things into two parts, that is discovery and invention. Can you help me? Well, we'll solve it. Can you tell me wheel, where it will come? Yes, it will come in under discovery or an invention. Yes, it is an invention because it is a tool or a machine. So it will come in invention. Good. Now, oxygen. As we all know, oxygen is present in the air. So it is already exist. So it will be a discovery or an invention? Correct. It will be a discovery. Then computers. As I told you, all machines and tools are invention. Then computer is machine. So it will be an invention. Good. Now red panda. What I told you, the things which already exist, these are discovery. Red panda is an animal. So it is one type of discovery. TV. It is also one type of machine and it will be in invention. Okay. Then gravity. As we all know, gravity is one type of force. Okay. So it will be good. It is a discovery. Now Australia. Australia is land or name of country. So Australia is what it will be? Discovery or invention? Yes, it will be a discovery. Good. Now, you have to write all these things in your notebook and try to find out many things which are there in your surrounding as discovery